this conversation with my dad as a 17-year-old, and he said, Paul, why don't you try visualization? I had no idea what it was, but because as a 16, 17-year-old, I was so focused and determined to be a professional footballer, Premier League footballer, international footballer, I would have pretty much done anything. So when my dad suggested visualization, I thought, okay, why not? I'm open. So he sent me